Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new around here, welcome. My name is Kayla. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button just right down below before you go. Also, I just want to remind you guys, if you have not already seen my 10K giveaway, I have linked that in the description box below. Make sure you go check that out. I'm giving away a lot of really cool items. Today is Friday, which means it is time for another Flashback Friday video. In today's video, I decided to pull out some of my Makeup Geek shadows. I absolutely love Makeup Geek shadows. And it's been far too long since I did a tutorial using them on my channel, so I thought this was the perfect time. This is the look that I created, and I hope that you guys like it. So if you'd like to see how I got this look, please keep on watching. To begin, I'm going to prime my lids using my Art Deco eyeshadow base, and I'm just going to rub this in all over my eyelids. Now I'm going to be taking this shade Creme Brulee by Makeup Geek, of course, and this is going to go right into my crease and act as a transition shade. I'm now going in with the shade Unexpected, and this is a beautiful purplish color, and this is going to go again right into my crease, and I'm going to slowly build that shadow up. The next shadow I'm using is Mai Tai, which is a beautiful duochrome shade, and this shade is just going to go right in my crease as well, but I'm going to be diffusing that out a little bit more than the shade Unexpected. Next, I'm using this shade Center Stage, and I'm going to be packing this in all over my lid, and the brush that I'm using is actually one of my most favorite Luxie brushes. This is actually a concealer brush, and this is the number 211. Now I'm going in with the shade Blacklight, and this is again going to go right into my crease. This is just going to act as sort of a blending shade to make sure that I have no harsh lines anywhere. Now I'm going to repeat everything I did up on top underneath my lower lash line. Next, I'm going to go in with my Wet n Wild Mega Liner. This is a pink liquid liner, and I'm just going to basically be drawing little circles on the outer V of my eye. Some are going to be a little bit smaller, some are going to be a little bit bigger. You don't have to be too precise, but just get some general circles going on your lid. Now I'm going to be taking my NYX Vivid Brights liner, and again, I'm going to be doing pretty much the same concept, just trying to add some different dots here and there, just wherever I felt like it. Next, I'm going in with this gel liner from Anastasia. Now this formula is a little bit stiff for me, so I like to add some Inglot Duraline to it and just kind of mix it around. You guys know the drill. I'm just going to go in and create some more random dots wherever I felt like I wanted this light blue shade. Next, I'm going to be using another duochrome shadow. This is the shade Phantom, and I'm going to use this in my inner corners of my eyes and pretty much everywhere else where I normally highlight my face. Now to finish off this eye look, I'm going to be using my favorite mascara, which is the CoverGirl, the Supersizer. I'm going to finish off my lips, and I'll be right back.
Alright guys, well that is everything for this tutorial. I really hope that you enjoyed this look. If you did, please be sure to leave me a thumbs up. And until next time, bye!